Do the stars of Outer Banks have as much drama going on in their personal lives as they do in the show? How old are the cast members? And more importantly, are they still on the singles market or are they happily coupled up? Chase Stokes. You can't have a show like this without having one incredibly handsome dude heading up the cast, can you? Chase Stokes plays the part of John B., the charming leader of the Pogue crew. Fans are already falling head over heels for the rising star, but Outer Banks isn't his first show. Chase has appeared in an episode of Stranger Things, but Outer Banks is set to be his breakout role. The actor is 27 years old, so he's not the youngest member of the cast. As for his romantic status, well, fans will be pleased to learn that Chase is currently single. He moved to LA in 2017 with his then-girlfriend Zio Montalvo, but the pair have since parted ways. Madeline Klein. Blonde-haired beauty Madeline Klein has made waves as Sarah Cameron, proving that she has everything it takes to become an A-list star. Before landing a spot on the show, Klein appeared in a few episodes of the hit teen series The Originals. Clearly, this is a girl that knows what moves to make in her career. But what about her personal life? The 22-year-old actress is currently loving life solo, but there are rumors of a potential romance between her and her co-star, Drew Starkey. The pair are neighbors, so have been spending a lot of time together. Could this be the start of something special, or are they just buddies hanging out? Only time will tell. Madison Bailey. Madison Bailey plays Kiara, the more lovable, peace-loving girl from across the tracks. She's certainly way more laid back than some of the other characters, but that doesn't mean she's to be underestimated. So, what has Madison got going on when she's not working? For the most part, the 21-year-old actress likes to keep her private life under wraps. It looks like she's currently solo, but she's definitely living her life to the fullest. Madison's Instagram page is full to the brim of pictures of herself with the rest of the cast. When she's not busy working on the show, she's posing up a storm for her 346,000 followers. Jonathan Davis. Every band of miscreants has to have a resident brain. That responsibility falls to Pope, the character played by the wonderful Jonathan Davis. Not only does he appear in Outer Banks, but he starred in Age of Summer, Edge of the World, and Baselines. For someone that is just 21 years old, Jonathan's resume is impressive. When it comes to his dating life, Jonathan keeps his cards pretty close to his chest. The only girl that appears on his Instagram feed is Madison Bailey, so could there be a little something going on there? Maybe, but they could just be really good friends, too. Rudy Pankow. JJ's life leaves a lot to be desired. He's John B's oldest buddy, but he doesn't have some of the blessings that the others have. Rudy Pankow plays the character, marking his biggest project to date. Prior to Outer Banks, the 21-year-old star appeared in a number of short movies. This show will likely help him reach a new level of fame. But is he as successful in love as he is in his career? Like many of his castmates, Rudy likes to keep his dating life on the DL. He hasn't been spotted out and about with any lucky ladies, and his Instagram page is kiss-free. With a jawline like that, it'll only be a matter of time before Rudy is snapped up. Austin North. Austin North plays Topper, Sarah's surfer boyfriend that is pretty much king of the ocean. Surprisingly, Austin started out as a Disney Channel star, appearing in several shows like Kickin' It, A&T Farm, and Jesse. He's part of the House of the Mouse, but he made it out okay. He transitioned into the world of teen drama, but what has he got going on the side? Back in 2018, the 23-year-old was busy posing up a storm with his girlfriend, Dynasty actress Sadie Robertson. Sadly, it didn't last, and by August of that year, the two had split. Now it looks like Austin is single and ready to mingle. Drew Starkey. 26-year-old Drew Starkey plays bad boy Rafe, the college dropout that is always up to no good. Drew is no stranger to drama, having played Hawkins in Scream. Although his credits have been few and far between up to this point, the actor is about to take a big leap. He's soon to be seen alongside Tom Holland, Sebastian Stan, and Riley Keough in The Devil All the Time. It doesn't look like Drew is in a relationship at the moment either. Going by his Instagram page, he was once in a relationship with Claire Vardy, but that was back in 2014. Since then, Starkey has chosen to keep his dating life out of the public eye. What do you think? Could there be some on-set romances on Outer Banks? Let us know in the comments down below.